Carmen line, skimming the border of outer space. Meanwhile, Archibus still hasn't taken full control over Rubicon's closure system. They're locked out of the satellite cannons, making this their last line of defense. We'll be fighting their interceptor fleet in the air. But we're not totally screwed. This area of space is thick with residual coral from the fires of Ibis. Take a dip in the coral flow, and you could draw on an unlimited source of energy. That's all, tourist. Break through the fleet, and the vascular plan is ours. Time to do or die. Let's get our laughs while we can.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let the games begin. Hope you don't mind a little friendly competition. Whoops! Looks like I got the first point.
Blocking approach to the vascular plant. Main fleet, hold the defensive line.
Take the left.
that.
There's no way the corpse took the closure system. Who's controlling them?